spirit wheel. I'm going to be showing you how to get. Where is it? I'll be showing you how to get absol, or how to get absol Pokemon. It's very easy. So yeah, here we go. So yeah, you have to be. Come back. Here we go. I don't know why the hell I'm here. Oh yeah, I think I know why. So yeah. Nose pass. Hope you need a nose pass. Nerdy as fuck. I love Crystal and like same. That's what it says right there. So yeah, I already got absol on my party. It's right here. So yeah, when it's been asked me, how did you get absol? I got them when I was in the YouTube live. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you how to get them. I'm not gonna be moving from this spot. So I'm gonna be telling you, you have to get the fourth badge. If you don't have the fourth badge, you won't be able to get them. You will be bad. You will get them, but only when you're fighting the professor. Spoiler, don't give a fuck. So yeah, you have to be battling the professor. You have to win that fight. If you don't. You didn't win the fight, you won't be able to get absol. So yeah, I hope this video helped you by telling you how to get absol. And I'll see you guys in the next video when the Serpent Gems comes out. And here's a little trick. If you chose a fire type, you just fucked yourself. If you chose a fire type, you just fucked yourself in the third and fifth gym. Yeah. We'll see you guys next time. Bye. And don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more Frigga and more battles in the future. I don't know what the hell I have right on. So I'll see you guys next time. Oh yeah, and you'll be able to beat the seventh gym and the second gym. Sixth gym. Okay, you're gonna be lucky. And don't forget to have the ninja on your team for the 7th, 3rd gym. And yeah, and I'll see you next time. Okay, bye. I'll see you next time.